Thanks to some good old detamining, we have a fresh look at a new slate of cosmetics heading to Fortnite, including some truly awesome skins that players are certainly going to want to get their hands on. I think some people consider skin reveals spoilers for Fortnite, which strikes me as odd for a game with no real story elements, but avoid the full collection if you want, I suppose. Right now, these do not have any names or rarities attached to them, but that will probably change soon enough, and I'll update them when I can. These two feel like takes on Daft Punk, mixed with a bit of the astronaut vibe from Season 3. Not my favorite, but not bad either. Now we're getting serious. I believe these two are heroes and or villains to go along with the overall theme for Season 4. The guy on the left seems like a take on the Flash, so I'm going to guess V is for Velocity here. See, Monster Man is less sleek, and he seems fairly villainous to me, but I suppose thoughts profiling. Mr. T meets Rambo for the skin on the left, another in a long line of soldier additions to this game, movie pickaxe for the sub-theme of film this season. I believe thoughts the Velocity pickaxe on the left, I'm just going to call him that, and that appears to be a jackhammer axe on the right. Perhaps lining up with Tilted Towers and other areas being rebuilt after the meteor hits literally, Tilted is rebuilding as of today, go check out the crater. I love that post-apocalyptic stop sign axe. Definitely my favorite axe of the bunch here. That back bling looks ominous, and seems tied to the bunker slash villain lair missile. I think Season 5 is teasing a very, very big bomb. Velocity glider and also back bling for his fish friend. What are these? Scuba gear? Proton packs? I know they go to the two Daft Punk skins, but I honestly have no idea what they're supposed to be. If you have any idea, tell me in the comment section. There are also new emotes. Looking forward to seeing this in action, and I don't know enough about dancing to predict what these are. Again, I'll try to update these with names and rarities later in a brand new video, so make sure to subscribe and also press the bell icon so you can get the latest video notification. Must buys from Air Velocity, the stop sign and possibly the new glider. Which of these are catching your eye? Please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon so you can get the latest video notification, and this is absolutely free, thanks in advance.